The other day, it all started with a tweet suggesting that Patrick Wilson should replace Chris Pratt as Star-Lord in the MCU, to which James Gunn himself responded, "For what? Because of your made-up, utterly false beliefs about him? For something that someone else told you about him that's not true? Chris Pratt would never be replaced as Star-Lord, but if he ever was, we would all be going with him."